you're going to need that extra time. That's why we're talking about it, because you're going to need the time to get out there, get your car prepared, turn that defrost on. And 38 degrees currently, this is where we stand. We've got winds out of the northwest at 5, clear skies as this live look at Oklahoma City looks down on us right now. We've got temperatures that are falling into the 30s across the majority of the state. That's the blue color here as we look at those regional temperatures. Advisories through 8 o'clock, freeze warning in effect here for Oklahoma City. We've got frost advisories here down to the south. And really, this is to prepare you for your plants, your tender vegetation. This is why these are issued during growing season. So temperatures right now, we've got Ponca at 34, Alva at 34, Woodward, you're at 36 degrees. Clinton, you're actually at freezing right now. A quick check of our radar and satellite. No rain, no clouds. Clouds down to the south. Means a lot of sunshine for us today in Oklahoma. Highs generally in the middle 60s. We'll have winds coming from the west today. Sunshine. Winds rather light, 5 to 10 miles per hour, considering where they were yesterday. Very strong. Highs tomorrow climb up a little bit to the upper 60s. We'll have strong southerly winds at 15 to 25. Next Tuesday, strong cold front arrives, and we're talking about some very chilly weather here as we take a look at your 7-day forecast. Look at that. Highs only in the 40s by next Wednesday. And you're up to date with the latest First Alert forecast.